Hello there. Oh, hey, oh, watch the road, watch the road.
I just wanted to tell you a little fun fact. Did you know that the guy who invented cruise control couldn't drive? He had a good excuse. He was blind. This is Ralph Teetor. He was an amazing guy. He lost his sight when he was a kid, but it didn't slow him down. He excelled in school and became a respected mechanical engineer. He had a talent for visualizing objects in his mind. It led to amazing inventions such as an early power lawnmower and a new version of the fishing pole. But his crowning achievement is cruise control. The story goes like this. During World War II, the speed limit was set to 35 to save on gas and tires. Teetor's lawyer was driving him around and kept having to brake to stay at 35, and that constant slowing down and speeding up started to make our intrepid inventor feel a little carsick. His blindness made him particularly sensitive to the motion. An inspiration struck. Ralph came up with an idea that would control the speed of the car without the driver having to touch the pedals. Thus, the Speedostat was born. Obviously, that name didn't catch on. In 1958, the first car to use Ralph's invention came out. At first, it was an $86 luxury feature, but over the years, cruise control as it came to be known has become a standard part of most cars. So the next time that you're cruising down the road, remember Ralph Teetor, the genius, the engineer, the visionary.